The state government has revealed a new company will take over the operation of the troubled Peel Health Campus. Alicia Banner has the details.
The Peel Health Campus has been plagued by allegations of fraud and mismanagement, but the state government hopes improvement is on its way, revealing Ramsay Health will take over the facility's operations from Health Solutions.
Ramsay are a fantastic operator, as we see with Hollywood Private Hospital and with Joondalup Health Campus, and I think they'll do a great job down in Mandurah.
The Nurses Federation pleased with the move.
The community of Peel deserve a normal functioning hospital, not an ongoing controversy, which is what they've got at the moment and had for quite some time. We welcome the takeover by Ramsay's.
The Health Minister also hit out at Health Solutions Chairman John Fogarty.
I just think he interfered unnecessarily in the running of the procedures of the hospital.
Problems at the hospital were first raised by whistleblower Ashton Foley, who is now facing her own fraud charges. An independent report into the campus, conducted after claims doctors were being given incentive payments to admit more patients, was recently completed and handed to the state government. The opposition leader says the Premier must now release that report as a matter of urgency.
The government needs to release the report put together by Professor Stokes as soon as possible, so we know exactly what has gone on there, so that the perpetrators don't get away with it.
The independent report is expected to be tabled in Parliament once the government receives advice from the Public Sector Commissioner. Alicia Banner, 10 News.